हेलो गाइस, आई एम बैक विद अनदर स्ट्रीम। तो आज हम खेल रहे हैं डब्ल्यूडब्ल्यूई, ओ डब्ल्यूडब्ल्यूई नहीं, क्रिकेट 19। पीसी के पीसी वाली गेम है, पीसी पे चलती है और PS4 और एक्सबॉक्स के लिए भी है। तो आज हम खेलेंगे एज सचिन तेंदुलकर। तो ये पहले के ज़माने पहले के ज़माने वालों के लिए विराट कोहली यानी आपका सचिन, नहीं पहले का सचिन आपका विराट कोहली। आई डोंट नो व्हाट द फक। जस्ट स्टार्ट करते हैं, सिनेरियो थोड़े से डाउन करते हैं। या तो पहले एक मैच खेलते हैं, फिर उसके बाद एक सिनेरियो स्टार्ट करेंगे। पहले एक सिंपल मैच, 10 10 ओवर्स। तो सचिन इंडिया की टीम में कैसे लूँ मैं उसको, इंडियन इंटरनेशनल टीम। न्यूजीलैंड, ओके इंडिया वर्सेस न्यूजीलैंड करते हैं। इंडिया वर्ल्ड कप 19, न्यूजीलैंड वर्ल्ड कप 19। मैच सेटिंग्स, एडिट लाइनअप्स, ओके। तो सचिन तेंदुलकर है क्या यहाँ पे? सचिन तेंदुलकर है ही नहीं। अदर्स अदर्स में न्यूजीलैंड की कहाँ से आ गई? ओके यहाँ पे है ना। तो लाइन अप सिलेक्ट, अदर्स आ गए। अदर्स में विराट कोहली, टेस्ट, सचिन किधर है? सच
He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Welcome for this T10 between India and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Evening, Slats. Weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl. The wait is over. The first ball.
Waiting.
Not mucking about here. First ball, and he's off the mark.
The left-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
Gets off the mark with a 4 from the first ball. Good shot. right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the south end.
One run there. Batsmen will keep quiet in that over.
New Zealand are now 1 for 15.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an all. Mighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Mistimes that one.
kept it fairly tight in that over.
New Zealand are now 1-23.
The left arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Change of bowling, the medium pacer is coming into the attack.
In the field there.
That's some good bowling.
New Zealand into the are now on 2-39.
Going with pace now.
Bowling, the medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Thank you.
dodged. Oh, what a ball.
Big appeal. Was there a noise?
Yeah!
Missed time that
Cheaper.
One. The batsmen were kept rather quiet in that over.
And now on 3 for 44.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
That's well wide.
What a delivery, finds the edge. Not too bad from either side there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
The right armour is coming onto bowl from the south end.
Yes, catch it!
Reasonably good over there.
New Zealand are now on 3 for 65.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty twist. Let's see how they go.
Taylor now moves into the 30s.
Off the mark there, good shot.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one.
two runs added.
Well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. Fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
Ferguson has been handed a new ball.
Yep.
No!
And he's off the mark with that one.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number three.
Two runs added.
Keep up.
One wicket falls in that over.
I'm now at 1 for 4.
The right arm medium ball is coming into play in the south end.
Needs to be on target.
They get back for two.
Yeah, mate.
One run there.
Very firmly.
Right.
gave a few too many away.
Now 1 for 26.
The right arm medium bowler is coming onto goal from the south end. Off that delivery.
Yep. No, no, no.
Chance goes down. Sloppy fielding.
Reasonably good over there.
India are now on 1 for 32.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Ooh. Swing and a miss. Batsman misjudging that one.
Yay! Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
Only the one review. He must be confident, or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
In line. That's hitting in line. And the decision stands. Master Blaster has to go. Uses the final review and has to go.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 4 for India.
The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Mistimes that one. One run there.
Catch it!
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. 6.
They get back for 2.
He's played that nicely. Gets 2.
Catch!
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Cheap wicket here.
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught behind for 10. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 5 for India.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. And this is in the air.
the ball in all nice and sweet. Let's see how they go. That's the single.
Catch it!
Superb timing. Drive away.
Catch!
Hit that hard and fast.
It's to the end of a successful run chase. India have taken the victory. Thank you very much for joining us. Please remember to drive responsibly on your way home.